Iranian President Hassan Rouhani blasted President Trump as a dictator in a televised address on Friday after Trump's announcement that he would not recertify Iran's compliance under a multinational nuclear deal. "The Iranian people will not bend down before a dictator. It has never surrendered and will never," Rouhani said in comments reported by the Wall Street Journal. He added, "No paragraph or article or note will be added to the deal in order to please Trump." Rouhani's comments come after Trump announced on Friday that the 2015 deal, which was brokered in part by the Obama administration, was not in the national security interests of the U.S. and aided what he called Iran's support for terror organizations in the Middle East. "We will not continue down a path whose predictable conclusion is more violence, more terror, and the very real threat of Iran's nuclear breakout," Trump said, stopping short of ending the U.S. role in the accord completely. Instead, the president asked that Congress pass new goals that Iran would have to attain in regard to its nuclear program in order to avoid additional sanctions in the future. However, the president threatened to kill the deal if Congress did not come back with satisfactory changes. Rouhani was not the only leader involved in the deal to condemn Trump's decision. Former Secretary of State John Kerry, John Forbes Kerry, "For the sake of national security, Trump must honor the Iran deal." Bernie Sanders' 1960s worldview makes bad foreign policy. DiCaprio history will vilify Trump for not fighting climate change. Moore, who played an integral role in the deal's 2015 negotiations, called on other nations to stick to the deal despite Trump's announcement. "I strongly hope that the other six signatories will prove to the world what responsible behavior is and adhere to this agreement, no matter what false accusations and contrived provocations are put forward by President Trump," Kerry said. The European Union's foreign policy chief Federica Mogherini also pushed back on Trump's comments, saying he didn't have the power to terminate the deal, according to a report by BBC News. Mogherini reportedly added the deal was robust and that there have been no violations of any of the commitments in the agreement.